plan today here is just to split some wood, but we had like a couple inches of snow a couple days ago, and I did plow out a small section, but I gotta uncover this, and it might take a little bit because it's like frozen solid. So it's about like 15 degrees right now, and that started pretty good, but usually I have trouble with this thing. But let's see what I can do here. That actually started pretty good. I'm surprised. That first crank made me nervous, but all right, I'll let this warm up, and then I kind of want to push out some more snow so I have more room here. There's a couple of bigger logs down there I want to get in the bucket and put on top of this. Thank you. just got this Makita grease gun. And I kind of want to try it out. It's nice. It's pretty hefty and beefy. And it's got a real nice long hose on it. So. Now it's coming out. All right, here we go. Now it's coming out. That's amazing.